Welcome back to my channel. As you can see by the title, baby, it's homecoming week. I'm lit. I'm outside. I'm turned up. I'm excited for the week. Like, I'm going to be bringing y'all along with me this whole week. And I'm going to show y'all how we do homecoming at my school. As y'all can see, I'm looking a mess right now. But I get my hair done Tuesday. But homecoming start today at 7 o'clock. So I'm going to bring y'all along the whole week with me. And I don't want it to be too much. Like, I don't want to overload y'all with other stuff other than homecoming. But I do want to bring y'all on me the whole week so I can show y'all how my week actually goes. So first, as y'all can see, I got my nails and my toes done today. I'm about to get ready to go to this block party. It's like our first event for homecoming kickoff. I came in here looking a mess like this so y'all can get ready with me. So I'm gonna bring y'all along while I get ready. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for this whole video. So it's currently 6:33. Like I told y'all, it started at 7. So I'm gonna just start getting ready. I'm not really rushing, but I kind of am because I don't know what I'm wearing. And y'all said I do my hair, I put my lashes on, all that. Tell me, guys, have you seen us? It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin never seen before. I say, yo, tell the girls I wanna meet us. On second time, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give a game proper, spit it so she get it. There she is, I gotta stop her. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a smile? I'm out of time. She's out the door, I gotta go for mine. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a smile? If your edge brush don't look like this, it ain't doing what it need to do. And I gotta admit that you got my attention. You're making me want to see you. I know you're trying to leave. Now so they grab hold of my hand and let's pretend the flow is ours. They say you don't really dance, but if you just want to stop, now with the music is moving too fast, now my head a little tired. Tell me, guys, have you seen us? It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin never seen before. I say, yo, tell the girls I wanna meet us. On second time, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give a game proper, spit it so she get it. Here's my hair. Depending on what I'm wearing, I might change it to a top knot, but I don't think it's giving puff. So I tied my hair down off camera, and it's been on my head for like probably 10 minutes so far, but I'm gonna go ahead and put my lashes on. Tell me, guys, have you seen us? It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin never seen before. I say, yo, tell the girls I wanna meet us. On second time, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give a game proper, spit it so she get it. There she is, I gotta stop her. Or should I talk about a smile? So I'm just gonna throw this outfit on real quick. I just got this little graphic tee from Walmart with some jeans shorts. And then I'm gonna throw on my light purple Crocs and I'm gonna come back and show y'all once I get dressed.
Just to show y'all my outfit real quick, I just threw on, like I said, this graphic tee, these shorts. And then I just threw on these purple Crocs. So now I'm gonna head out.
She gotta go!
Oh,
morning, y'all. It's currently 8:51. I'm about to get ready to go to class. I have class at 9. I forgot to come back and talk to y'all after the block party, but it actually was fun. It was a lot of games going on, a lot of little dance competitions, musical chairs. It was food out there. We basically were just having a good time. So we have our homecoming pep rally today at 6. That's my thing today that's going on as far as homecoming. I have a busy morning because I have class at 9, 10, 11, and 12. But I do get out at 12:50. So once I get out of class, I'm gonna come back and update y'all about my day. Hey y'all, so it's currently 4:51. I got out of class at 11:50 and I was literally in the library all day. Like, I went to the library at like 12 o'clock and I left at like 3:30, 4 o'clock. But right now I'm gonna head to the pep rally and I'm gonna just show y'all how they go. Good morning, y'all. It's 11:07 and I had class at 11. I'm a little late. We're not gonna talk about that. Today is a homecoming parade, but I also get my hair done today and I don't know what time because my friend is doing it. So if I do make it to the parade, I'll show y'all how that go. I'm only have 2 classes today, but more than likely I'm gonna come back and check back in with y'all when I'm getting my hair done.
So as y'all can see, I already washed my hair and I started blow drying it. I did this half, so I just got this half to go.
I am a sinner.
So here's my hair, fully blow drying out. But whenever I start getting my hair done, I'm gonna just come back and check back in with y'all.
So here's the finished product of my hair. So that's all for today. I'm gonna come back tomorrow. Tomorrow is actually the carnival, the homecoming carnival, and it was fun last year, so hopefully it's like the same vibe this year. But I will see y'all tomorrow. Hey y'all, it is day 3 of homecoming week. It's Wednesday. It's currently like 1:30. I already went to class today. Like I said yesterday, today is our homecoming carnival, and I'm gonna just show y'all what's all out there whenever I go to the carnival. Got me bummed out. You so you.
Hey y'all, so I just got back in my room from the carnival. It was actually fun. It had like a, it was a lot of little things out there that you can do. Like they had henna tattoos, character drawings. I got a street sign made with my hair page on it. It's so cute. I have an intramural game later on, so I might record a little bit of that. It's just us out there playing flag football. But that's not homecoming related, but I just wanted to show y'all because my day was short today. But I'll just check back in with y'all later.
Get that. Woohoo!
Get there.
Good morning, y'all. It is day 4 of homecoming week. There's nothing actually on the schedule today other than a fashion show we have during our X period. I'm gonna show y'all how that go. I'm currently headed to class. Only thing about this is that I have a test today. Why would he schedule a test on homecoming week? But anyway, I'm gonna check back in with y'all when I am at X period and show y'all how the fashion show goes. Good morning, y'all. So I'm currently at our food truck festival. I'm gonna show y'all what all they got out here. I'm about to eat barbecue, and after this, I want to get my makeup done. So I'm gonna just show y'all that whenever I get out there.
Boys
is no feeler. Low so sick, I need a healer. Fuck this boy, my concealer. I be out in Haiti, I'm like a four. We I'm a big deal. That's why I get more heads than a pig tail. With the man, I'm getting the Monday. I think I have a rap bitch for my untrained. Maybe think the nigga spits, bitch.
Hey y'all, so it's currently like 5 something, almost 6 o'clock, and we're about to get ready to go to the Greek show. I never actually came and showed y'all my outfit, but let me show y'all what I have on. So the lightning is bad, but I got this shirt from Shein, going with the pink hair. This skirt also came from Shein, and I have on some pink socks and my platform Converse. Let me show y'all. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the Greek show whenever I get there.
First hit the yard, they took the key, but not smooth. Smooth brothers like Will and Rock, just with their presence in their crisp corduroy, crimson and green. Woo! Those boys were fly. I mean, those boys.
You know the rules of the game. I mean, your bitch just chose me.
Let me tell you, there's something wrong with the touches. We're gonna make it. Stay inside and proceed.
Hey y'all, so I'm currently about to go to this homecoming party. This is my outfit. And I'm gonna show you how the party go because we could be late. Good morning, y'all. I had fun at the party last night. If you can't tell, my voice is gone. Right now, I'm headed to our boys' basketball homecoming scrimmage. Of course, it's raining on homecoming weekend. I'm not too sure about the tailgate and how the game and everything else gonna go. If anybody gonna be outside today, but I'm gonna show y'all a little bit about the game go, and then I'm gonna update y'all after that. Hey y'all, I just left the basketball scrimmage. I'm about to get dressed right now so I can go take pictures in my other homecoming outfit. And I'm gonna show y'all that once I get dressed. And then after that, I might go to the tailgate for a little minute. And then I'll just chill after that. But I'm gonna show y'all my outfit when I get dressed. Hey y'all, so this is my fit. Got this shirt from Walmart with this purse. I have some black cargo pants that I got from Shein. And the cool gray leggings with these glasses. All right, now I'm gonna go take pictures and I'm gonna show y'all the tailgate when I get there. So I don't remember the last thing that I showed y'all, but I'm actually about to head to a party. Outfit details, I'm gonna put his ad on the screen. This is what the back look like. And I got these shorts from Shein. And then I'm wearing my Forces, my white Forces. Oh.
Good morning, y'all. It's really the afternoon now, but I just wanted to come back and do my outro. As y'all can tell by my voice, homecoming, I was hurt. I enjoyed myself. I gave homecoming like a 9 out of 10, mainly because the rain messed up a lot of stuff over the weekend, but I still had fun with my friends. Hopefully the last couple of days of my vlog wasn't all over the place. I just kept forgetting to come back and update y'all because everything was literally moving like so fast and out of schedule. But I really hope y'all enjoy homecoming with me. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see y'all in my next video.
Tell me what you see in me.